I just installed Windows 8.1 like a few weeks ago, and I came across a problem that I couldn't view the password of the connected Wi-Fi network. Okay, I forget about the connected Wi-Fi network. Okay, I should have been able to at least view the past Wi-Fi networks which are connected to this computer, which wasn't possible. And so I found a solution to the same thing. At the same time, I thought it would be straightforward, no extra software. So let's get started. So the thing you have to do is first go on to the Wi-Fi, make sure you're connected to it with the right password, that is. Then head over to the right click on the Wi-Fi icon, that is the 3-4 bars thing, and then open up Network Sharing Center. Then head over to the section that says Connections, and then click over there. Now you'll notice this dialog box popping up. Over here you'll have the technical details of what your Wi-Fi does and what it has been doing for the past few minutes and hours. So head over to the small button that says Wireless Properties and click over there. And now this is the regular box that you usually get when you right click on this and view connection properties. But this is like has been moved from direct to indirect method in Windows 8.1 for some reason. I have no idea why. Okay, so then head over to Security and then Show Characters. That's it, you are done. You can put the same passwords with the uppercase and lowercase exactly the same on any other device and have internet access. Okay, so I guess I finished up the whole point of doing this. So thank you for watching, and make sure to hit the subscribe button. I'll be doing future hacks and stuff. So this is like a small DIY hack, so anyone can do this. Just basically follow the video. I'll put down the steps in the description too, and just in case you don't you're too lazy to watch the video. And I got a bit lazy, I'll say that I got a bit lazy making videos, hence let this be a start and kick it off. Thank you.